Okay, so we're at the beach and there's waves out there, good waves, perfect for foiling, even better for foil drive. We got the GoFoil GT 1200 front and FTL 14.5 tail and the GoFoil mast with the homemade faux drive. I call it a faux drive because F-A-U-X drive because it's fake, not a real foil drive. Anyway, I made this one myself. So it's all inside the Pelican case. There's the battery, 12S 2P battery, and the Maytech MTSF 160 amp WP32 waterproof BLDC controller. This is the ESC. So it goes from the battery through the three glands. This is the positive, negative, and the PPM line goes to the controller. After the controller, you got three phase wire. That wire comes from Home Depot. It's 12 gauge AWG. Goes into the motor, into the motor here. We have, it's the Maytech MTI 6579 WPC motor. It's got a bunch of poles. Whole bunch of poles. Way more than the 14 pole HP motors that the foil drive uses. They use the Sigma 384. This one is different. It's much more dense and much more powerful. Oh yeah, this thing can crank. So let's turn it on. Same controller. Everything comes from it. Oops, I locked it. Everything comes from Maytech. Everything comes from Maytech. It all works just the same. Whoops. Here we go. Hit the gas. Oh yeah, that thing is cranking. We still got to start. We're going to start out with 94%. I guess you can't even see that, can you? Oh well. 94%, 95%. Let's go foil drive. Faux drive. We call it a faux drive. Anyway, this controller is waterproof. It's in the water all the time. We just seal the Pelican case like that. Stuff all this stuff in the backpack. Controller's in the water all the time. 70 pounds of pull. 70. That's a lot.